on the rugged trail toward the balcony, a child of the 20th century, a dried up Goliath and a weasel named Phish. Far away in another place, a fading beauty named Lily Grace, a gospel singer with pox on her face, and a brain to help her keep the peace. He was a Buddhist prodigy, long past the age of maturity. Someday he would set him free, like he did for Floyd, the chimpanzee.
Channel.